Well, the gusty winds are fanning the flames for wildfires in our region. Right now, we are tracking three burning across the region. Whitman County fire crews are battling a 300-acre canyon fire on Hawaii Road near the Nisqually John Landing. Access to the water on the Snake River will be shut down while crews work to put out the fire. No word yet on evacuations there.